Let's create a schedule for the foundations. This way we can calculate the necessary amount of concrete. Right-click the element container in the pop-up navigator and select New Schedule from the context menu. Make sure that Construction Elements is selected for the item field. Enter Foundation for name. Click OK. The new scheme is created in the list. Display the criteria panel of the Scheme Settings dialog. Wall is automatically in the list. Click the Add Criteria button. Set element type as criteria. And column as value. Set OR in the AND/OR field of the wall criteria. Click the Add Criteria button again and set Home Story as criteria. Choose Foundation for the Value field. This way, both the strip foundations below the wall and the pad foundations will be part of the new schedule. Now let's set the fields. Display the Fields panel of the dialog. Click the Add Fields button and select the Parameters and Properties option. Unfold the general container and add the net volume and type fields to the schedule fields list. Make sure that type is at the top. Click OK. Open the foundation list from the pop-up navigator. We can see that it contains all elements, but we still don't know the final amount. Open the Scheme Settings dialog once again and display the Fields panel. Click the rightmost icon at the Type field in the list to activate a little flag icon. This will result in a summary by type. Click on the middle icon at the Net Volume field to display a summary icon. This will result in an overall sum at the end of the list. Click OK. Now the schedule shows the necessary information, but still needs some formatting. You can use the formatting tools on the left panel of the schedule window. Simply select any field and set the font size, type, and so on. Check Merge Uniform Items to display identical items as one list row. Check the Show Headline box to insert an additional row for the element type. This will help you understand the schedule more easily. Select the Grand Total option from the Apply Format Option To list. Enter 7 mm for font size and select red for its color. Select the Entire Schedule option. Hide the vertical borders for the entire table by selecting the Separators Only option for the cell border settings. Now we will list some sub-elements, such as the amount of insulation in the exterior walls. The logic is similar to the element schedules we created before. As an example, let's calculate the necessary materials for the load-bearing walls. Click Scheme Settings to open the corresponding dialog and display the Schemes panel. Click the New button. Select Components for Items in the Add Schedule Scheme dialog. Enter walls for name. Click OK. Make sure that the newly created walls component scheme is selected in the list. Display the criteria panel. Set wall for element type. Add a new criteria and select structural function from identification. Select load-bearing element for its value. Add another criteria. Select home story from positioning. And then select ground floor for its value. Display the fields panel. Click the Add Fields button. Open general parameters. Select and add the Building Material Composite Profile Fill parameter to the Schedule Fields panel. Select and add the Cut Fill parameter from the Building Material Container to the Schedule Fields panel. Finally, select and add the Skin Component Volume parameter from the Components Container to the Schedule Fields panel. Click OK to apply all changes. Check the Merge Uniform Items checkbox in the Style panel on the left. Use the formatting options on the left and the top rulers to set the right appearance. ARCHICAD contains some predefined component lists as well. You may display these to get more ideas on how to use the schedules. In this chapter, you created details directly based on the model while using preset manufacturer drawings. You learned how to create dimensioned element schedules and component lists. You also practiced how to change element parameters directly from the schedule window, as well as how to modify an existing schedule to meet your needs.